turn now to the young war hero who is serving up some real inspiration at the U.S. Open. Despite his serious injury, he's made it all the way to the show court, scoring points with the world's best tennis players and, of course, their fans. ABC's Marcy Gonzalez is at the Billie Jean King National Tennis Center in Flushing, New York with this story. Hey, Marcy.
Hey, Vianney. Yeah, he has one of the best views in this whole place, but it's the way he sees the challenges that brought him here that's really incredible. Angelo Anderson never thought he'd be here.
Thank you.
On the court of the U.S. Open, running alongside some of the biggest tennis champions in the world. In fact, the Navy corpsman once worried he may never run again.
At the time, I didn't really see myself being athletic again.
That time, 3 years ago, as he lay on the ground in Afghanistan, bleeding from two gunshot wounds.
The entry wound of the bullet was actually here, and then it actually exited here.
The other bullet shattered his femur, and it's not the scar he focuses on now, but the date tattooed in Roman numerals next to it.
The tattoo on my leg is actually my live date.
Symbolizing not the day the 24-year-old Purple Heart recipient almost lost his life, but the day he began fighting for it, undergoing several surgeries and 6 months of rehab, learning to walk again. And when he was asked to try out to be one of the ball persons at this year's U.S. Open, he knew all that hard work had paid off. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, a chance to inspire.
Like military-wise, people who may be disabled or anything like that, like, please take what I'm doing as something that you can also do as well. Your injury isn't the end of the world.
His world, he says, opened up by that nightmare day on the battlefield.
You think the injury was a blessing in disguise?
Yes. Mm-hmm. I can't say that what happened to me is like a burden or like the worst thing ever, you know, because look what the opportunities I've got that came from it.
And Anderson, who is still on active duty, says before this, he had no interest in tennis. He never watched, he never played, but now he says he's hooked and even hoping to score some lessons while he's here. Dan and Bianna.
What a great story. I love that. He's a life date.
Yeah, he's earned those lessons. Marcy, thank you very much. He is great. Real role model.